There you are. I was it. I have a favor to ask. My mother, the Witch of Izalith, was one of the primeval lords. Her power came from the soul that she found near the first flame. She focused this power to light a flame of her own. But she failed to control it. The flame of chaos engulfed mother and my sisters and molded them into deformed creatures. Only I escaped. And now I am here. But my mother and sisters have been in anguish since. I beseech you, free mother and my sisters from the flame of chaos. I cannot do it myself. I lack the strength and the bravery. But you, I realize what I am asking. But please, free their poor souls. Mother's ambitions were misguided, no doubt. Surely 1,000 years of atonement is enough. I have a favor to ask. I cannot but mother's. Now go. Whatever you do, do not lest my.
し。
Oh, we meet again. You've come at the perfect time. I'm done with the looting. I'm a humble merchant now, and wondrous treasures have I, at a special price for you. There you are. Have a nice look at them. Oh, relax. No more funny business out of me, my friend. Here, have you met that backwoods Shiva? Believe me on this one, bruv. The man is trouble. I can see it in his eyes. I just can. No doubt about it. Watch him. Here, have you met that sunbathing Solaire? Believe me on this one, bruv. He's a complete idiot. But he happens to be an awfully strong idiot. So just nod your head and keep him on your side. Wait, have you met Petrus? That self-proclaimed cleric? Believe me on this one, bruv. The man is scum. Don't you be fooled by his claims to do good. They're all the same, those rotten clerics. Oi, have you met Lautrec the Embraced? Believe me on this one, bruv. He's completely mad. He wouldn't think twice about cutting somebody down. So watch out for him, especially if you've humanity to spare. I'm done with the looting and... What?
Oh, some...
Hello. I will never forget what you did. I am deeply indebted, for it was not within my power to save Vince or Nico. I cannot thank you enough. In case you have not heard, I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could help you, but I am inexperienced and I only know the art of miracles. If that could be of any help, speak to me again. Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then? Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Patches realized my weakness all along and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico... Then be safe. Very enough.
Thank you.
Oh.